In the last few hours, we've seen travel bans and controls being put in place in a number of member states. Of course, we all want to protect our citizens from the spread of the virus. So let's look together at how we can do that and how we can do it most effectively. Certain controls may be justified, but general travel bans are not seen as being the most effective by the World Health Organization.